send one person up from your group or your duo. You guys, Miss Taylor, and then we'll send you to the microphone. Here we go.
We started off in duet trios, competitive contemporary, age 9. Our winner with a platinum first place, number 742, EET.
EET, I love that. That was so good. Congratulations, young lady. That was absolutely fabulous. Great energy. Tell us your name and your dance studio, sweetheart. Here we go.
Marin.
And your studio is?
Iroll Dance.
Thank you. It's a lot. So sweet.
In contemporary, age 10, our winner with a platinum first place, number 512, Let Go.
Good job. Let Go is our champion of well deserved. That was beautiful, too. Great lines. Beautiful control, young lady. It was absolutely gorgeous. Beautiful job. Tell us your name and your dance studio, sweetheart.
Sydney and American Dance Company.
Great job. Give it up for Sydney. Great job, Sydney. Well done. Here we go.
In Lyrical Jazz, age 10, our winner with a platinum first place, number 741, Dreamer.
Dreamer is a champion. That was beautiful. Excellent lines, excellent extensions. Tell us your name and your studio, beautiful.
Maddie and Arlo Dance.
Give it up for Maddie. Arlo Dance.
In Lyrical Jazz, age 11, our winner with a platinum first place, number 740, Dog Days.
Dog Days, I love that. Energy was great, Rich. Great job out of Dog Days. Tell us your name and studio, beautiful.
Reese and I Will Dance.
I Will Dance. You guys are awesome. Way to go.
In Musical Theater, age 10, our second highest score with a platinum first place, number 523, The Plastics.
Good job.
And our winner with a double platinum first place.
Love the control in that music. Great job. Thank you so much, young lady. That was absolutely beautiful. Excellent job. Tell us your name and your dance studio, sweetheart. Tell us your name and studio.
Jaden and I Will Dance Studio.
Give it up for beautiful Jaden and I Will Dance Studio.
Then in Teen Advanced Tap. Age 12, our winner with a double platinum first place, number 382, Moses Supposes.
Moses Supposes, that was awesome. That was so well done. Staging was perfect, feet work was amazing. One of my favorite jobs. You guys were absolutely fantastic. Well done, young lady. What's your name in your studio, beautiful?
Jillian, Step in Time Performing Arts Center.
Fantastic, well done. Here we go, Rich.
In Tap, age 13, our winner with a double platinum first place, number 766, Gonna Get Over You.
Gonna Get Over You. That was exciting. Exciting style, so very clean. Tell us your name and studio, beautiful.
Kimber and I Will Dance Studio.
Here we go.
In Tap, age 14, our winner with a platinum first place, number 373, Cruising for a Bruising.
Cruising for a Bruising. That was fun job. Great connection, you guys, on that routine. That was so exciting. Well done, young lady. Well done. I love that. Well, Shannon, studio, beautiful.
Nicole and Bernie Dance Center.
Bernie Dance Center is in the house. That was awesome. Well done. Here we go, Rich.
In Performance Hip Hop, age 13, our winner with a platinum first place, number 735, Daddy's Little Monster.
Daddy Little Monster up in the house. That is too fabulous. I love the two of you together. You're so beautiful. Gorgeous. Tell us your name and studio.
It's Sandra and Baker's Dance Studio.
Baker's Dance Studio is fabulous. Well done. Here we go.
In Hip Hop, age 14, our winner with a platinum first place, number 472, Tempo.
Tempo. I love that. That was beautiful. You guys were giving a funk up in the funk up in the house, dropping it out. Tell us your name and studio, sweetheart.
Anna Basinger with Carpe Diem Dance and Fitness.
You guys are fierce. Carpe Diem Dance and Fitness. You guys are fabulous. Here we go.
In Lyrical Jazz, age 13, our winner with a platinum first place, number 731, Pompeii.
Pompeii is a champion. That was great flow, too. Great connection. The turns was great. You did some cool lifts, too. Tell us your name and studio, beautiful.
Isabella and Miss Baker's Dance Studio.
You got it. Isabella in the house. You guys are fabulous.
In Advanced Lyrical Jazz, age 13, our winner with a platinum first place, number 769, Olove.
Olove is a champion, a well-deserved too. That's great connection, love that. Great staging, well done. Tell us your name and studio, darling.
Brooklyn and I Will Dance Studio.
I Will Dance Studio, great job, Brooklyn.
In Performance Jazz, age 14, our winner with a platinum first place, number 488, Cover Girl.
Cover Girl, I'm out. Cover Girl. That was awesome. That was really awesome. I love that. Studio, darling.
Gabby with Carpe Diem Dance and Fitness.
You got it. You guys are fabulous, Gabby. Well done.
In Advanced Jazz, age 12, our second highest score with a gold first place, number 42, No Excuses.
Good job.
And our winner with a platinum first place, number 256, Nails, Hair, Hips, Heels.
That was so fabulous. That was well done. That was exciting. Well exciting. Choreography's exciting. Connection, Nails, Hips, that was fabulous. Excellent energy, young lady. Tell us your name and studio, beautiful.
Isabel and Riot Dance Center.
Excellent, fantastic.
In performance open, age 12, our second highest score with a gold first place, number 379, We Are the Girls.
We Are the Girls, good job.
And our winner with a platinum first place, number 555, Grow As We Go.
Grow As We Go is a champion, and that was awesome, Rich. Nice timing, really nice timing, let's grow as we go. What's your name, Sophia, beautiful?
Sophia, full out dance.
Thank you, Sophia's in the house of full out dance. Here we go, Rich.
In performance open, age 13, our winner with a platinum first place, number 732, Survivor.
Survivor, and that was well done too. I love the two ladies, they're just great connection on stage. I love the connection both of you have. Great job for Survivor. Tell us your name and studio, beautiful.
Baker's Dance Studio, Alexandra.
Excellent job, that's a fantastic. Here we go, Rich.
In advanced contemporary, age 12, our fourth highest score with a platinum first place, number 389, Calm and Crystal Clear.
Good job.
Third highest score with a platinum first place, number 655, All We Do.
Good job.
Second highest score with a platinum first place, number 381, Lean On Me.
Good job.
And our winner with a double platinum first place, number 257, Sunshine and Rainbow.
Sunshine and Rainbow is the champion. I love that. That was beautiful. Sunshine and Rainbow, timing was great, ladies. Beautiful control. Tell us your name and studio, sweetheart.
Audrey from Riot Dance Center.
Riot Dance Center's in the house. That was awesome, Audrey. Here we go, Rich.
In advanced musical theater, age 12, our winner with a platinum first place, number 387, Don't Break the Rules.
Don't Break the Rules is the champion, and that was awesome, too. Beautiful job, you guys. The connection was perfect. Absolutely fantastic, Lucy. You're a beautiful dancer. I love watching you, Lucy. You remind me of Alexia Defier, our judge. She was on stage taking the dance home. You girls, she was number 5. You remind me so much of her age. I've known her since she was 6. 5 years, Lucy. Come to the studio, darling.
Step in Time Performing Arts Center.
In competitive contemporary, age 12, our winner with a platinum first place, number 513, My Girl.
My Girl, I love that. That was awesome, Rich. Well done. Connection was perfect. Costumes were beautiful. Congratulations. Taylor was jamming with you. I saw her backstage. Tell us your name and studio, sweetheart.
Sadie and American Dance Company.
Fantastic. American Dance Company, you guys are awesome. Well done.
In contemporary, age 13, our second highest score with a platinum first place, number 765, Flipside.
Good job.
And our winner with a double platinum first place, number 450, In Contraire.
In Contraire is the champion. I love that. That was awesome. In Contraire is the champion of all these girls. Beautiful, Aaron. Beautiful control. Tell us your studio, Aaron.
He's an Academy of Dance.
You are awesome. You're her beautiful Aaron. Here we go.
In contemporary, age 14, our winner with a double platinum first place, number 771, Up, Up, Up.
Up, Up, Up. That was fun. Good energy. Well done. Great turns. Energy was great. Well done. Up, Up, Up. I love that. Tell us your name and studio, darling.
Shelby, Iroll Dance.
Iroll Dance for beautiful Shelby. Here we go, Rich.
In advanced hip-hop, age 12, our winner with a platinum first place, number 254, Big Snack.
Big Snack is a champion, a well-deserved to that. That was fun, fun energy. Nice, funky, getting down, give you a little swirl on. Tell us what you see,
Isabel and Riot Dance Center.
Riot Dance Center's in the house, you guys are awesome.
And we finished up in performance jazz, age 15, our winner with a platinum first place, number 473, My Pumps.
That was awesome, absolutely awesome, well done. Congratulations. Tell us your name and studio, darling.
Bianca and Carpe Diem Dance and Fitness.
Got it going on, Bianca. Rich, let's finalize. Let's give all these fabulous dancers a big round of applause. When you hear your name, Tim has the medal. Let's get started. Here we go, Rich.
These are our top overall junior competitive duet trios. In sixth place overall, number 742, EET.
Congratulations.
Fifth place, number 740, Dog Days.
Congratulations.
Fourth place overall, number 512, Let Go.
Congratulations.
And our third place overall national champion, number 523, The Plastics.
I love The Plastics. Well deserved, ladies. You're the top champion, Sophia. You guys are great. Sophia, Olivia, you guys are carrying on. Great job. They're the third place national champion here in Texas. Let's get your beautiful names. Your names are?
Sophia.
Caroline.
Olivia.
Sophia, your studio is?
American Dance Company.
And you take a bow, you guys. Give them a little sachet, Chante. Second place. Here we go.
Our second place overall national champions. Number 741, Dreamer.
Dreamer. It is the second bow. Love that. That was beautiful. Great job, Dreamers. Let's get your names. Your names are?
Maddie, Haley,
Hannah,
Haley, your studio is...
Iroh Dance!
Take a bow, ladies. Big round of applause. And our top champion, here we go.
Our top overall champion in the junior competitive duo trios, number 749, Oh So Quiet.
Loved it. Well deserved. You're the top champions and well deserved, ladies. Tell us your names.
Presley.
And
Olivia.
And
Jaden.
Olivia, your studio is...
Iroh Dance!
Rich, here we go. Let's finalize again.
These are the top overall team performance duet trios. In fifth place overall, number 379, We Are the Girls.
Great job, congratulations.
Fourth place, there's a tie between 735, Daddy's Little Monster.
We have a special medal for you.
And 732, Survivor.
Congratulations.
And our third place overall national champion, number 555, Grow As We Go.
I love that. Grow As We Go is our third place national champion. Way to go. You guys were awesome. Love the connection between both of you guys. Well done, young man and young lady. Tell us your names. Your names are?
Sophia.
And?
Justin.
Sophia, your studio is?
Ballet Dance.
Take a big bow. Give them a big round of applause for the duo. Here we go, second.
Our second place overall national champion. We have a tie. The first is number 731, Pompeii.
Pompeii is the second place champion. I love them together. Your energy together is fabulous, ladies. Let's get your names. Your names are?
Alexandria.
And your studio is?
Baker's Dance Studio.
Take a big bow, ladies. Congratulations. Here's the other second place champion.
Our other second place overall national champion, number 488, CoverGirl.
Loved it. Congratulations, CoverGirl. Second place national champion and well-deserved. Excellent job, ladies. You're the top champion here, second place and well-deserved. Tell us your name and your studio, beautiful.
Zoe Newton and Carpe Diem Dance and Fitness.
Take a big bow, Chloe. And here's the top champion, Rich.
Our top overall national champion in the team performance duet trios, number 472, Tempo.
Loved it. Tempo is the champion. Loved it. Well deserved, ladies. Energy was great. Flow was great. Congratulations. Great job. Let's get your beautiful names. And your names are, ladies?
Kayla. Anna.
Your studio, Anna, is?
Carpe Diem Dance and Fitness!
Take a big bow, babies. Rich, let's finalize.
These are the top overall teen advanced duet trios. 10th place overall, number 373, Cruisin' for a Bruisin'.
Congratulations, we have a medal for you.
9th place, number 389, Calm and Crystal Clear.
Congratulations.
8th place overall, number 655, All We Do.
Congratulations.
7th place, number 254, Big Snack.
Congratulations.
6th place overall, there's a tie between 387, Don't Break the Rules.
Congratulations.
And 381, Lean on Me.
Congratulations.
5th place overall, number 256, Nails, Hair, Hips, Heels.
That was fierce.
4th place overall, number 769, Oh Love.
Good job.
And our 3rd place overall national champion, number 257, Sunshine and Rainbows.
Loved it. Sunshine and Rainbow is the 3rd place national champion. You guys were fabulous and well-deserved, ladies. Excellent job. Let's get your names, you guys. Let's get your names. And your studio is beautiful.
Audrey.
And Isabel?
Yes.
From Riot Dance Center.
Take a big bow, ladies. All that hard work. There you go. Second place, Rich.
Second place overall national champion, number 766, Gonna Get Over You.
Loved it. Congratulations. Gonna Get Over You. Second place. Well deserved, Rich. Great job, ladies. All that hard work paid off. Let's get your beautiful names. Your names are?
Fraley. Kimber.
Studio is?
Iroh Dance.
Take a big bow, ladies. Well deserved. Here we go.
Our top overall national champion for the teen advanced duet trios, number 382, Moses Supposes.
Fabulous. Absolutely fabulous. Love it. Style, presence, all of it. Well deserved. You guys are the top champions and well deserved, you little divas. Fantastic. Lucy, carrying that bunch. Lucy, and your name is Sally.
Jillian.
And Jillian, your studio is?
Step Inside Performing Arts Center.
Lucy, who's your teacher, baby? Both of you, who's your teacher?
Michelle.
Take a bow, you girls. Fabulous. Here we go, Rich. Let's finalize.
These are the top overall team competitive duet trios. In fourth place overall, number 765, Flipside.
Congratulations.
And our third place overall national champion, number 513, My Girl.
I loved it. Loved it, loved it, loved it. Great job, my girl. You guys were amazing. Connection was perfect. You're the third place national champion and well-deserved, ladies. Excellent job. Ladies, let's find out your beautiful names.
Grace. Sadie.
Your studio is, ladies.
American Dance Company.
And what's your teacher's name?
Mr. Clayton.
Take a big bow for Mr. Clayton. He's fabulous. Big round of applause. Here we go, Rich.
Our second place overall national champions. Number 771, up, up, up.
Up, 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 up. Loved it. It was fabulous. Well deserved, ladies. You guys were exciting. The energy was great. The flow was great. Excellent. Ladies, let's get your beautiful names.
Abby.
Shelby.
Studio is?
I Roll Dance.
And your teacher is?
It's Charlie Hannah Roll.
Take a big bow. Well deserved. Rich.
Our top overall national champion in the teen competitive duet trios. Number 450, In Contraire.
In Contraire is the champion. I love it. Well deserved, the In Contraire. Great job, you're the top champion, you guys, and well deserved in Texas 2020. Ladies, Aaron, let's get your name and your studio and your teacher. Aaron.
Aaron.
And?
Mr. Ken,
studio.
Houston Academy of Dance.
And your teacher, baby.
Mr. Ken.
Take a big bow, ladies. Rich. Fantastic.
Our top senior performance duet trios. Our top national champion, number 473, My Pumps.
I loved it, absolutely loved it. It was fabulous. You guys, well-deserved ladies, great job, beautiful job. We're so honored to have you guys. Ladies, let's get your beautiful names.
Gabby.
Bianca.
Gabby, your studio is?
Carpe Diem.
And your teacher is Gabby.
Miss Jordan and Miss Taylor.
Take a big bow for Miss Taylor, Mr. George. We're gonna start back, everybody.